Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about my everyday skincare routine. I know I don't have the best skin in the world, but everyone does have some decoloration, discoloration, pigmentation, dark circles, and some of the skin problems. I also have, but this is how I take care of my skin on an everyday basis. So first of all, to start with my skincare routine, I like to cleanse my face, and for cleansing my face, I use raw milk. Here I have taken raw milk. You can take raw milk or refrigerated or chilled milk also. Just dip a cotton, squeeze out some of the excess milk and just clean your face using that dabbed cotton. Milk is a very good cleanser. It helps in extracting any of the dirt from our skin. As you can see, the cotton has picked up enough of the dirt from my face. After doing that, I like to exfoliate my skin, and for exfoliating my skin, I use gram flour, what we call basin. I'll just add some of the water in it to make a thick paste out of it. Next, I'll apply this paste over my face. Using my fingertips, I massage it gently. Gram flour is a very good natural exfoliator. It helps in exfoliating the dead skin without damaging our skin, as it is very gentle on our skin. Gram flour helps in lightening the skin tone also. Just rub it gently. I will leave it like that on my face for a minute or two. By that time, I'll just exfoliate my lips. And for exfoliating my lips, what I use is, I use sea salt. I have taken sea salt in a bowl and I'll add Vaseline to it. To make a paste out of it. Now sea salt is again a very good natural exfoliator, and Vaseline helps in restoring our lips moisture. So we have added Vaseline to it. Gently rub it over your lips. Exfoliating our lips is very important, as it helps in giving us those soft, smooth lips for a ready to apply the lipstick. Do it very gently. Let it rest on your face for a minute or two. I'll wait for a minute, and after that I'll wash my face and I'll come back. So friends, I have washed my face, and as you can see, my skin looks very clear. I'll just pat dry my skin. Always pat dry your skin, never rub the towel on your skin, as it can harm your skin. Next, I'll apply a mask. For making my mask, I'll use this honey and lemon, few drops of lemon juice. I have used lemon because I have some of the acne scars on my face, and lemon helps in reducing the acne marks or any of the dark patches on our skin. Here I have taken about a teaspoon of honey. Now I'll add 3 to 4 drops of lemon juice to it. We'll mix it well. Using my fingers, I'll just apply it all over my face and neck. Honey is a very good moisturizer. It helps in retaining the natural moisture of our skin, and lemon is, as I told you, is good for fighting with the acne scars and any of the dark patches on our skin. oily skin family. So here I have added lemon juice. If you are from your skin is dry, then you can add vitamin E oil or almond oil to the honey, and you can apply it with it will help in moisturizing your skin. And honey is really very nice, good for your skin. You can apply it on a daily basis. So I'll just let this mask rest on my face for about 15 to 20 minutes, and after that I'll wash it with normal water. So I'll just wait for 15 minutes and wash my face. So friends, after 15 minutes I just washed my face using normal tap water. Now again I just pat dry my face. So friends, as you can see, my skin looks more clear now. And these are the home remedies, friends. They don't do any overnight magic to your skin, but gradually if you start using these remedies on a daily basis, then you'll definitely see the results of them. It will take near about 2 weeks for the noticeable result, but it will give the result to you. So this is how I take care of my skin on a daily basis. Washing this, I just apply a DIY glow serum. I just made that glow serum. I got a video from YouTube only. I'll leave the link for the same in the bottom part for you people. I'll just apply the DIY glow serum, and on that I'll apply my Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Dry Test Sunblock. Really very important to apply sunblock, so I'll do that. So yes, this is how I take care of my skin on a daily basis. I just hope you enjoy the video. If you enjoy my video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Have a happy day.